Yasa mangwa ni ulo kal kontal to kinol nal konton kinol nal badi ma la yela ya ri spin banko kang sal sa ko no bi jun karo tili mo ani wora ulo la na studio te yangi nan sa ko no 2022 na follow ki war ko la na nisu ba bun nal to men fin de gambia banko kam bi ka follow standard la comme dubai base oil trade ka follow fs tv energy e olol saman ko do la membe ko dala e America kodo million killing uli keme worawula talulu anen lolu ko nyanta ko le jo yitinyaro minki ila contrat ko nyina nyim mi asafe wala mum Bruce ase motati wala mum stand la ki batala mem avita kidid la nyindo e ka fume ko masar sar anin fana scan africa business consultant no le mut consulting ne motolti e la dinkranin ko e wala liye nyin kidio ko si kafo kang o business kafo nyinga ka mena PST V Energy DMCC anin MAD anin ULDALL Bogard o company nying be inindro ke ga wolam ko do la membita ka yinna dollar o million killing wuli kem wora wulat talul anin lul ko men yeme yitandi ko statement o kono ko men yeme sama kiti la nyindo ko men nying kodo men ikafoten men tumi wolam ko nin mol men be ko PSTV energy nyu yorol tumi ko nyanta ko kodo jo plentiful ye men fo ko men pour mon ay do ko men ke kaf men service rendered under ko men nin petroleum product supply nyu na karol so nim boro to hanbi ki war ko la ngata Gambia government speak on Rumo diesel shortage. You will read it in Mandinka. We'll brief it in Mandinka and English. By Umi Mindi, the Ministry of Petroleum and Energy has described as false rumor of an impending diesel shortage in the Gambia. There were persistent rumors, mostly on social, about a looming 7-day diesel shortage, which, let me expand, they said, which let me expand it, stay tuned. They said the production in the last few, they said there were persistent rumor, mostly on social, about the looming 7-day diesel shortage, which has visible pulls people to stock the product in the last few days. However, a statement on Thursday from the ministry said there is no iota of truth in the rumor, as there is enough diesel and no shortage in imminent. The general public is hereby informed that the information being circulated on social media platforms is untrue and baseless. Comme un bota même faux umi mendie men sabe standard la ki ba tala me den ni ko du ko be keren ko Gambia kota kede isansman ko binaji la ministry bunda marta isansolo ko la Gambia banko kan ila diamula masakunda la karola ye ay même faux la ngi ndako ñun kuma ko ñi manke toñati e ka même faute en ka foko diselo la mi isansi kulu ñi ndako abe manke la Gambia banko kan o kamalay na na findi ye me itan ni ko ministry bunda me marta na petroleum la aning energy yitando ko ni kuma ka wombe yayi kan membe denning ko la ni nata isanzo me ka fay diesel ko wabe mangila Gambia banko kan e ko ni kuma kanati abe yayi kan bakele ni nata social media ko tili worawla nyato diesel ni abina mangila Gambia banko kan because of storage union at abina atna sodla jeto which has many atina fo ay mol atina mol jama ye isanso sang o nyim product o nyim kata ka mabo e janning tili intil danta o men ka mba ko no ten pro na mangide kana fo e la kolle be men kekan e la motol e ko be ka bala statement o nyim men ne ajibe aram salon la ministry bunda e men fo wala nyinde ko nyim kuma ka me ba fo kan da ko hani e kilinde ye men mu tonya hata ko hana jaje keso amansoto nyung rumoso kono ko mem tonyate habe mu false la di kuma soto balolem ka foko diselo mangila Gambia banko kanko no shortage is in imminent coming kafu nimeng kafu ko ame manki la banko kan wala misanso ti o manki cling to nyati animfana kute o sabno ko kamala be jama be kalamtan ko information o men diraten coming e mol kalamtan be mol kalamtan men coming information o men be yai kan social media de wala internet bunna to platform o to ko nyin amanka to nyati animfana amantra dikrin ko ku kan e mella kuma kan kan so nimbora hal bi ngata kibar do fananto nimbora standard a brief angalone mandika kanto olam sai the new communication minister new communication and digital economy minister appointed this one by our Makalo standard reporter read by Hajalon Air Regional Journal. Now the brief. After nearly 2 months of waiting, the President Adama Barrow has finally appointed a minister for the newly created Ministry of Communication and Digital Economy. A statement from the seat of power Friday announced Usman Bah as the new minister. In May this year, while announcing the new cabinet after his re-election, the president deoccupied the Ministry of Information and Communication, decoupled the Ministry of Information and Communication Infrastructure. That means separated. Ibrahim Asilla, who was Information Minister, was moved to work while Lamin Queen Jamme replaced him. The new Ministry Communication and Digital Economy has since been vacant, with Ibrahim Asilla overseeing it. Usman Ba, whose appointment took effect on Friday, 24 June 2022, was the Chief Executive Officer of the Indian Institute of Hardware Technology, IIHT Gambia Limited. Umbaro wala nyinde don comme ça Adam Barrow minister place au membre laring am mo kiji ot men Ibrahim Asilla be men jibe kan anala ministry bunda fa men mo works that men ko information and digital economy communication and digital economy because ni mudingralti anambaro create kutakra le alafa nin dingra nin to men an nun to have information da malakot so kamala musome yin safe wole mu awama kaloti yako men tata fu karifula santeng molbe batin roke kan ko president adama baro ko men santeng anatna moto mona men ko minister kuto men me kelanyin la kuto men a londite men ko communication olen chognyolo aning digital economy comme ning buluma kalam fion ka tama nyamen nina ta fankola karola kukoton la karola ni internet bundal to ka mena digital economy ani vanan ko statement o men botan ning dingrato comme etuliating men jumalung la ya kankula ko Usman Ba say nung kumat lem minister kuto de men marta ni newly created dinkra nyinde minister bunda kuduri in may this year ko mekaro ko nyinan sa ko no odumo adam baro nyambe kankularo ke kan ala cabinet kutula after e kabriya tombonka ki president ko ke gambia banko ka natna di couple ke ministry bunda la membo ko information and communication o ke bondi nyokan ka in beke faye so in communication o ye do kafo ma membo ko digital so information ye doka forma membe ko digital created communication and digital yolo kaf nyoma comme so ndo infrastructure nyen ningin dingra ko don ten membe ko and communication infrastructure ko sante niaji bi nyin dingra ye fata nyo balale Ibrahim Asilla be men kunanu dingra jumal di atla say works Ibrahim Asilla who was information minister lemunu information ministry and information communication on in Karola infrastructure nunto and something yajibe ko was moved in atabondi odingraflaska samba dingra kwato membe ko works olon masakundal doku kukatama dame mimi kwa silat dalini kukata ulitreng ya ati mense anoto wale mungu la min queen jamiti mimi nungu gofono ti yae jami la maralo watu la chirawan say I'm not loyal to President Remo Barrow during the campaign and while NPP la pati yon kono ya atleke nyin dinkrato dame mimi kwa ministry bunda men Ibrahima Silla tarteje wale mungu information nyinti comme un bari ye farañu balale ñun do ka faye comme la say na dina dinkrafa de new ministry ku royal la même ko communication on in digital say ni dinkrafa lo yo ka fu ñoma ya ke clienti a since been comme ni dinkranya otuma be ken se yar na pour même ba jibela wala minister même ba jibela bara be men ko to wala Ibrahima Silla la ba jibe kan janne ala mbaro mo tombo na ka ke je bito sa nen ko atla overseen banta jetule ñing Ousmane Ba nen ko wala ñan ta ka je jibe ko imu dingral da men sa ay talent la ñu balale works Ibrahima Silla ta tawto communication anin digital ñing wutata karadola information of fanantata karadola so ñun kum say ministry palace bunda sabah ñun don sa fo kilengo la muti so nimboto han bi standard le nga continue ci waro la ben findida standard yo indo mu ki war la di men mol men be ñin be do ko la on ko to ñi yiri wa foten wala li ka ca sutu lu ma karan angale ka ngoto ni man diga ka ngoto in brief UN body suspends Gambians rosewood trade license so expand is a brief demanding angale ka ngoto den sinana na karan when they come from UN body suspend Gambia's rosewood trade license. Now, in brief, this one by Mustafa K. Dabo Maligan. The UN trade body responsible for the protection of endangered plants and animals has announced suspension of Gambia's license for commercial trade in rosewood. The decision takes immediate effect from the June 8 announcement. Cities sought for convention on international trade in endangered species cited exceptional circumstances generated by the document pervasive trade in rosewood is violations of its convention. The decision came after the Gambian authorities failed to submit evidence to show that rosewood exports from the country are legal and not detrimental to the environment. When contacted, the city's vocal person in the country, Maudo Jallo, said he was not in a proper state of health to comment on the issue. The Gambian environmental activist Umar Sambu has welcomed the multilateral body's decision, though he did not spare cities of criticism. So Umar, you know, Mukuma kama doti, mimi fanya kibaro dofana ndo mimi. Then in Rosewood, ni yomo wala mu ning keno, mimi Gambia. Ka wafiji bakale ka samba bantala bankol ka UN dingrambe marling irola kurga irol kanta ning dafeng la wulo kono wala li Gambia la license of international license men purga iro wafika safar e wole ta ya londi follow di male en safe wala mu Mustafa Keda wa investigative journalist wala ma di maligen so ye kuma ka men fo wala mu United Nations ila trade treaty body, government treaty body responsible. Men ito lemarata puruka yirolta ki tankandi kume mantoro men yanta kiba sinasotno mwola karola ling dafengol men be ulokono. E kankula roke ko sa ye londro ki Gambia la laisino la kume mpuru commercial savaro la karola didata trade wale mungka wakinying Ngiri wula ngi membe ko keno kata ka awafi ko yin decision o simfame ya taten ya ta sansan ne mundun abi datla san ne mendante effect immediate effect sansan san ne yin decision o tandun abi tamala san ne program ya la giri wafu nyinka from the 8 June covering in 8 June karotili sew nyin kankula roketa watomin if we got men as cities well I'm sorry about it and sought for come men man conventional sort of maybe then international trade la carola pruka nyim da fion da men will be men in danger endangered come ka man toro le ka men beko yirol ne hadama de ul thing and so for da fion thing ko city exceptional come din kral sa role men nina ra kula men exceptionally da bota da man tra ko ko men fanangana na general ke kula nina ra bay the document comment documento me itan di comment ko la ni nata safaro la men ko tambi nin e kenola wa furniato dunia kono comment ngeta fenedi men in the violation of convention comment kama membe lore nin ko ko na memba kanta kan comment nin ko mu e lua tinyale go la carol men ka ke men man nin kulta ka ok exceptional comment din kral men nyanta ka jejoy ko continue the decision coming in taro men kedata na ta covering gambeno la nyaton ko li fel ta pour kana evidence ko comment kaito bonni c'est dans kaito pour mon men sa itandi ko nyin chenol men ka ka export ka bu gambia bank ko kan kata a legal folk fenen menin lua taro la ba anin fanan amanke comment guilty ka men te men sinana ke mantoro tin ndandaw la comment kan ndandaw tinya wolem ni yiro ya ba wulo ko no kana ndandaw la tinya rol di yo itan puriko itan je bari manna na ho itan ni no UN na wala na UN yela license or ya ta ya suspend follow ko kabriya commandro ke nin dinkra le government cities vocal passion ila diamula membe gambia banko kan ka fay maudo jallo men dante wala ni ko he was not in a proper mantra tembo de comme say comment no wala ka diamuno nin ko nin so nimboro hanbi mbi stanale atay la kibar do fanana membe ko standard government standard reporter seven orders honors at IOM award. So brief in English and Mandinga, standard reporter, 7 orders honored at IOM awards, International Organization of Migration. This one by Alhaji Mane, standard reporter, read by Hajjama Air Radio Sal Journal. Standard newspaper journalist Alhaji Mane and 7 other journalists have been conferred awards by the International Organization of Migration at a low-key event last Thursday. It was the median edition of the UN agency's Reporting on Migration Competition Awards, which is being organized across West and Central Africa to promote ethical and informative migration journalism. Thursday's event saw IOM, the Gambia office, recognized the outstanding works of some of the country's migration journalists, with the standard Alhaji Mane scoping first place in print and digital media category. Others awardees were Sankule Janko of West Africa Democracy Radio, freelance journalist Sana Kamara, Famara Bagi and Ibrahima N. Sane of GRTS, and Momoru Gajago of QTV. Three other journalists, Gainako's Yusuf Telo, QTV's Aji Bintu Drame, and Foreya newspaper, they so receive honorable mentions. The initiative was funded under the EU-IOM Joint Initiative for Migration Production and Reintegration. So brief nyim ba dan ton lo na man ni ka ko to wala nyinti ko journalist wol e buña song di la men be denning men ga e safaro ke harama de on men ka yuta e kata banko ko ton kan e award di gambia de wol la men be journalist ya nyin na different placing in the bar men be ko to wala men news wa men karangande standard de la report ani wala mo floti nen atlebe indol be kan don indol na tabla ano kan comme un eco standard reporter ani mo cotton worawla journalist ol yenin ka menna ko buña men be denning men kay kibaro bondi halma don men ka bori kata wandi bangol ka menna migration onin min ka safi kamol kalam tandala o kamala kibaro nyin me ya safi alajmani ate kilongo nyin ko standard la kibata la journalist ol alajmani men ani mo worawla ko te journalist ol men ye eta ye nyin fonko di la buña fonko di la ima la di le ka fome international organization for migration olem I OMT ko munna rong low key event ko yenge ben ninati be omen Thursday le yeng fiong di la ko continue ko fanang ne jibi it was the median edition ko nyimu feneti ka findi municipal to aning bingral to taring ninata karola membe ko United Nations agency ila reporting comme ka chivaro mem bonde aboto damento ko membe ko migration o molmen ka yuta ani nina ra nyo sabola carola in competition on membe kernde men ka in chivaro sa vida malte ko which is been ni mu fene de jumalia organize au as africa for across west wala mu africa tiligio kata temala pour ka chikan bro ka fene don do ku kendola ethical do ku nola ni me molmen ka chivaro bonde ni migration on in na carola men be ko journalist ol ten ko continue ko arami salum la niaji be ni event ni men eko event so I made and wala ni en kafo ni me ka fa IOM wala international organization of migration ko gambia ila office on je sudero ke comme le journalist la men ye doku balake kata ko la carola ni la some of the countries migration journalist comme Bangkok kan journalist do be je men be ko migration journalist la men ga sefero ke ni borla la ko la ko with the standards alaji comme mon ineng moment be do ko la standard on journalist da kan ni migration ci barul bondi bagale ka fa alaji mane men at le ga mo follow ye men yati award pour mon in printing comme sefero la carola anim fanan digital media category fanana comme internet bunda nyindo to continue ko mo koton men ye nying tono fon buña di la men be ko sankule janko of West Africa Democracy Radio we do ko la hold of anim fanan freelance journalist ka me sana camera anim fanan famara baji anim fanan Ibrahima ensane men be do ko la GRCS anim fanan Mumudu Gaidago be Chiu TV le anin mo saba kote men journalist le mo de men be ko gainako la Yusuf Taylor Chiu TV la Aji Bintu Drame anin foreala newspaper fanan ndey so in be nyim buña fango sur le me batam me fokante o fanan ngala briefing dangoto danaka ga dang temale mbakanta be karano le time factor so ma continue hanbi kibaro la min findida standard mata santo carton don la men biden ning Mamadou Sabal la kuma kan badan sanding se sino falin no lem fanga na screeno nyinto meta highlight ni net to back so say nga continue men biden ning Sabal ye men fo man sakunda e ko Senegal fosisol nyanda ka Gambia bula Mamadou Sabal ni ne fo Gambia masakunda ko nyanda ko simfata sante imale yin kibaro se fe olam Umar Bati standal la kibar tala ka continue ko memuno secretary general kototi ya jamela watola nani fanan saat le mu strong supporter di UDP ba wala fe Mamadou Sabal ay commandro ke barola masakunda la ko ka fay ko Senegal fosisol nyanta kabo Gambia Bangkok be tembomento palaso table Gambia Bangkok kontrola carol ka continue ay membo leginda ko Senegal sa foron economics fosisol latra Gambia Bangkok especially sa konina ra Senegal kontingeno nin be Gambia Bangkok ka continue pour be we continue kan monel ron pour kanana ron mol be balambaya ki kan man la fi ila tarola mumeke Gambia Bangkok ang sabo men bi fiji kan ka men among critics in ataji be ko president who feel they have overstay coming kamen criticize pro president Carol and Molla Carol willing to Yagelco Nin, Saitam Bitella Watola le Pro, Mol Yagia, Naman Gambia Bankokang, Sainting U Itambito Limito Ninale. So Latin go baro la Ansakunda criticize can call Sabali Men Dante. Ko nyin troupo nyin troupo tanging so jaral men be Gambia Bankokang ye samana Gambia Bankokang kabring 2017 sang kono to put pressure pour kanana ronk ya jamme forcer en former president ni president ko pour ase sembo bula nyame sabal la kuma ko me itan ko la na daylo kitanu wallet ka continue sabal men fa ko nyin ila continue katra Gambia Bankokang membe ko Senegal forces den has put ordinary innocent Gambian lives at risk coming in Nadna Kule Soton, the Gambia Bankokang, Wolem, Gambia Dingul, I Wolel La Balunya, I Mantoro Saman and Ghetto Memboko, men we see in Gambia Dingul, them Gambia Banko Fangkang. Ako, for instance, Niajibi Fong, ako, during a recent class coming something in Kulmen Tambitan, a Dingramim, Yosabo Bejodo Kasamas Bankokang, Mendata for. Dozens more tang and infing suffering dozens of artillery coming in peso them men ye fai in Atna boy Gambia Bankokang coming near Gibia co which could have had disastrous consequences in a keno quoti men as it kasara jaw sot no Gambia Bankokang but Alalamanda Ben Amanna Asoto Abeman soon fenang in Senegal so yarul men tartana Gambia Bankokang ole obe sab. And we can continue ala kuma kong yendo on why the Senegalese ako hanibi munatina Senegal Senegal elting in sojaro le Gambia banko kan sa baliya men la fa kuma kan ako ati munatina fonga benginu damma fogan I am singling out them a bit of lecture kan katuko niajibe of their ambiguity as mentioned coming in la Carola Coleman kafinti la Carola alias of cool follower when we have bigger concern ninku sa kabri ninu et tolbe manya men na wala ko be sembo be wara kan banko kan nyamen ten abi men fo kan ko ndun santen na banko kan mol be nga fonko sotle sophisticated army nga army sotle army omen a betiatale a betiaring men represent here men bi jang Gambia banko kan what is their passion about say tol la ko munemu at dayoti Gambia pour ka trajang mun nafala be yete o mu hamele be wot ko what kind of intelligence ko mun kullo kule risbe Gambia banko kan ni nata mantoro la men sotno commencement presence exposing os ko men be tem women to say nyavet len menna o mo safo ko masibo mina Gambia banko kan o dayilat na ngin molbe leng molbe tarla na banko kan pour mun na don ko mun intelligence kula mo wati sang men sat na mun risk la be tarla banko kan men be ngin tarla na banko kan sabali men dante ako Senegal forces will ultimately leave comment atayem for ako be banko bla wo kay kuma taw leave anyway I mean dante ako so the sooner ko fabe tarla bang o fa ako fabe tarla nyame wolbe bitya la because ni botajan santem wolbe kala fendiming abe bitya la I mean dante didn't the desert us on ceremoniously during the Jawara era for mol manying columns and ko mol in a taranun Gambia banko kan in a da banko bula nyamen fon tala manke tala koti I mean dante amen ati sabali comen Senegal so jaro men taranu wato me ka foy ko Senegambia o agreement on certain time for gendarmerie de Gambia banko gambari ko be tinyaka wato men rebi hani tarle saramange la fon wurdon man sara tata o nyam ko o yitandi ko ate kugelon asigeno wala bina na kilanyin kuoto. Ka continue if Barrow can't trust former President James, ako na ata Barrow si lanne asoto ya jamela mu kotola meniba makwe kang alimfana kafnyolten sanding, sako mwome meko membe bipjebo nyatilon leka mefa wakato mwenjata alimfana chief protocol alhaji sisi membe afongfi state house yeto ako den say mune batina nara barosi lano ya jamale mokotol ako mune batina say not the military, na Gambia la soldier Romune Batina, who have remained men, be honey be loyaling, and he be daring, nin sangilulum be tambitad and Gambia Bangkok, I be loyaling Bangkoi. Ako niagi be in a contrast, ko karar nyakotela ninata to the military, soldier la Carola, ko baros trusted new speaker, come and something, a lot of moment, I can deputy bon la speaker, and me ko fawaka to munjata. Who has just recently said afwa mamme back and ninata the very day long mem fangla ya kalindi kake speakati debje bon nindo ko hanibi atebe larin menna wala nindo rom president adama baro aning al allies wala mun coalition watola 2016 wala carte o sunyale gambia banko ka wala na president adama baro sita bari obe adama baro na na nyinke otros kake debre bon ñatlon la ñu mu dingral de dingrameng am ñaton gal da men dingraning wol fonga sina keno dingral le men president adam baro nay ku ke men loi mantay sa a jindino immediately abi president ya men overnight comme sutra kili so nay wol trust da men manatina na gambia la so jarol ati adam baro tol trust no la ñin senegal el findi gambia banko kam men still be banko demul ila life ibe wolol la life put into risk ka continue ko ñu mu fenn di ci ñu ne mako sabali why should he not trust the army ko munat na mal na amul so ñu ciowel men fo wala mu not sabalti aka asiso kongkong menako na sojaro la carol ko ni na security service reform mo ñanta ke la gambia banko kan sabali men nante amel la wala kuma kongkong wala ñu di ko that the lack of progress comme ñatu da me mansoto na tanko bunda ñinto pour falindro me ñanda ka kiyé ako ñu mu fene de cannot be an excuse moto kenola kuti men ebi excuse ta la wala pour mon na ron pour ka senegal en col e bol tundla gambia banko kan day lo men ay men sabale men dante comme nata parce que ala baro aka excuse ta wala ko banko mantra tanko ne o security falindro men ka de jota mam ban wala na senegal so yarul titano ko manke excuse ta min dante ko continue ako this is now ako this is now a pro babial chicken and egg problem ako ni mo fenati tro mo safo sa mo safo si se ona la kilo o problem o le keren sante ko it is not the case ni manke comme kuti men safo ko tankola bunda falindro men nyanda ka kiye wole ni osabu no was deliberately ni ngata fenet ron ka kuta ron em ka londi meme ko na man sakunda ko men wolam ron ka je ko ron de no ya lon ne fanon ka je ko de can always rely on senegal security wolam ron se digino mune kan ro wati wadi senegal so jarol le kan ko ko man sakunda had 5 solid years. And second, after Ramarola in Sangilulum, be tambitating. You mean waste it without a manana hanika cool men becumaring is a mena security sector reforming in a mana or a certain mumek in Sangilulum, ya be waste then Savalier men Dante Proga Fallen Rock in a Tango Bunda. Ako, why should we believe Akumanabat Nambelala co that they will make it a priority coming for a being quagala sorry prior any time soon for mention like a kutiming sans and thing coming quella when they are preparing so nibe parendro kegan to receive a sago sande parendro kegan puruka soldier dol samana membe ko ka lafaro ke senegal soldier la gambia banko kan hoto sande bel lano la nyaade hoto na security la carola for e minana o ke la proud le ban gambia produce ol ta ke falindro ke na gambia la tanko bunda nyinto so ni mbrodo ngata e ambassy fula men bi ko ambassy men bi turki ani men bi na spain banko kan jang man sakunda e bula do kola produce nana ye korosiro ke comme e mol men fata ni watu kono melija seuta zafro melija men ye baya cross pour kana spin banko kan men daming abe marok banko le kan bari spanish enclave le spanish le marlingema melija daming mo jama fata je de lum folo la mum tang anin sey kabiro bota je mo lun nad na fakata mum anin saba say total the toll debt rise to that so ka continue ki baro me sa fe wala mum Omar Barista na la reporter member krankan la jara ma ko masakunda santeng ay instruction okay o ay embassy instrument beko Maroc Bangkok kan anin Spain Bangkok kan jang pour que kis kis roke mol men fata several migrants lun down ko who were trying men ba katakan no pour que dong Europe Bangkok kan min to la Spanish la enclave sata o men ma fome ka fuje Melilla ka continue ko standard has been reliable inform ko men standard yin ki baro men Omar ya sabe ko onim fenati me afuera el atala le ay comentada fu mumuang ni saba lontan ulte men ka bori kata wandi banko ka men be europe don quarto e fata ina ra yiwe alin fanan orders were hot the mabiji narna ka barama in juma tamila ka bring mu jama ka fote men ya kata pruka cross kanana spin na not ma fang nyina comme un african enclave make up dam din kram ya maroc le bari spanish le marlin jela spanish le banco le melija comme un official même pour même bro ma fang in maroc le len kuma kan danti nyine ka continue report la carola même den ne ko et même for them some of those in mol kono many father them had fallen comme un fongo san sang la jamfo comme ka kanalang ni boyta do lu ka suranyo kon re ka fa ni ajibe from on the top of the border fence ko look at sun jamala saya ni na fence on is too high to kamala ni mem parakaste kanta o police oli takin de roy ka jilone kana ni boyte ton ko ay ton ka de oni boyte suranyo kon jamaka fa ila farma fa ka ko o baya me ka min fence on na o fananka mol balo be fara kana bleeding men ga bi kana I want ibona amunya no fo ko fa ko ni ajibe fana ni ajibe several security personnel wala mu police wol tan wol fana ngi ngi borlal tan migrant wol tan we yi jamal landi leptano ngi to comme pour que jara kabring ngi ngi mol dun tan yola comme police wol ning ngi migrant wol tan jumalu ngi na na ko fana sa wodi comme kabri mo ko mandi pour que diamu ngi kola on whether 4 months ago has confirmed any Gambian commandro ke mola le pour que diamu comme the government Mansakunda has confirmed any Gambian casualty come from Munadrong for Gambia mo bulatany mol men fatateng pour so fahamno nyame même mo director di diaspora bantlo ko la in thinking into foreign affairs ministry into coming aning migration ngi na mol men ka finti kata wandi banko kang ko Musa mentum Musa kamara remember ko we have seen the videos coming a video in jele and we are monitoring ba korosika ne comme situation on kata nyame ni nata mintola wolem na mission on la karo wolem ambassade min bi Madrid Spain jang anim fan Rabat wolem Maroc Bangkok kang in terms pour kanaje ko fo sa long Gambia din jele ni problem o soto ni mol men fatateng o men baramata ko we are waiting hanbi de be batun ganne pro it's not a report on you member bolani mission flow ya olam Spanish embassy jang aning Maroc Banco kan so we bole batunga ka continue Spanish official ye mem fo wolang indiko mem tada fo mo cheme cheme olani na ta men ya katanu bi babu to break through coming ka odinkra ka jeta ka dun nan jela pour kanana ka fenso nyinta ka kuntu membe ko baya men ya dida yu sato nyi ya karo karona karo be badala ya bele sansang neola ne wayal ne babu wayala ani neola comme yolo kuntu doli nun da wala dol shelter ye men dante yimali en for Spanish official lol en Spanish police holte most were forced back dol be yol murundi komal ye forcer le murundi koma e ko bari men tata fo mo cheme bari kunun kibaro do finda Voice of America wole men fo mo cheme mo tansa ba wole dunta e men dande bari tol ko jang mo cheme so comme itol comme maybe ko folo la wole bar later ambe external ko continue ko nyaji be mitembo men do nyinu something ye samba ila e ke sindi nyokan damento be la call process kan wole Spain banko kanja bari melija originally mem fon ko mem fata nun wala keta mo tan anin se de originally ko mem ki waro mem bonni bari nyaton ko le mem fo wala ngende ko sibit long la ko men nat na ke mo lulte wol fana min jio nat na do ya man sum fen na bara ma jaw jaw men kedel ko men bata fola nyame ni moro do men lije sa ta won fa ta ni se wol be mu Spanish enclave le bara Maroc le ko men ni ajibi ko have in recent years ko men santem betem momento ni Maroc ye fonko sign ka men na ko is back a focal point for mostly sub-Saharan. Ni mu dinkral di daming na mafong in na mu fingol men kanu nang rabanko ka ye wolta kila siloti kungolo wolta kang kumeng ukamala purusi din no men kakata purusi din no Europe nyame ni msate flow nye men be Maroc le bari Spanish enclave le mu jete wala mu Spanish ol lebe maralin jema Spanish quand le tama kan jeto comme ça pour le sort de colonie c'est non ko continue ko niaji be reacting moment mamanda nyin sal men kala den moment be ko yuhuru valencia in be groupe le ko ka men li ko afro descendants comme moment ka bu la banco kata be sir on sa pour le sir wandi banco le gang bari dolbi je wuluta je an African people of the Valencia o Sarome ka fuje Valencia men be siringete la community ni e balanta ni ko la bagla ni incident o men keda ten ani vanan ko together with other association and association ka fu koton la ten men e be kanindro ke kam promo na drong e sinana na ka damto ke fro kiskisro la men be warla bake promo na drong sinana kuta men keda ni sababu de men be ko ni atrocity ni tilimbala jojo men yake ni molla ni dinkra ni de men imal yake wala mo ni police hold ten comme momo jilti tan ni ko la ni personal hold ten yanta ke kitindi ni ka fol be wala kaninka ka continue hanbi ko this atrocity comme ni tilimbala jojo men yake ni mo fion la ni dinkra ten cannot remain on punishing in the kena la kutime bat la je ten manyana ka tuje ten pour men batale kana nei bute yanta ke bute under any circumstance nyaaw nyaala ni yajibe an all political access come anim fana ko kurne nara political momo ne tebe political la ko kuna will have to nyantana ka ke fente mol ye la dunota nyin ko nyanto ka mena la responsibility wala political actors la te bol fana kaninga kon yajibe ni mu fene la ko sembo warta la tambo min kete je comme in treatment si vala pour Africa de wala comme has to stop ni mu kulita nyanta ka dam amanya na ka kontine wati wati ka tilimbala si fake Africa no la men left ka migrate ako be kanindro ke kan ko pour to hear the voices pour ka kan mol kan moy kuma kan moy pour ka balang nyin ko la from all African countries in Africa Bangol be kafnyo manyin ko ya condemn ya balala and all countries deciding an banko banko be parerem pro eninyi mol ye business ok member ko Africa ko men ko Europe banko ka ko continue ko it is not acceptable ni mu fenita manyana ka son la mu make proof African olden ko to be brutalized kanana ka nyin sa jaw jaw tiling African ol ke fatan mem among nyinya frang in these inhuman nyala men amanga hadman nyati an fanan ko we at the hands come member ko hands of the same authority at mo kino men be marling la ko la who are suppose men nyanta fon it la nyanta ka hadamadi ya nyanto ta ka muta ay betia ko nyaji be di world dunia la kitid mundal to come anim fanan hadamadi ya nyanto la karola most put e stop wol nyanta lola yin dinkra ya yin kolonde menka ke na Africa de wala men ka lafika migrate kata Europe Bangkok kan in be nyanta ka mabi ka kafu nyoma ye nyin ko dandi once and for all ako mbelorin ko with the all the families come ni mol ni badi on come who have lost come mol men itol 40 kan tell ni ajiwe once in the incident come ni ko men keda ten in calling we commander ke gam for an investigation all and kiskis rowing in na to assist pour mon around certain dos ke no for what extend nyaw nyala ni na ta gibe di police la carola ni ami la carola am forces la carola what where directly men dab kunta kono directly or indirectly come responsible for some of these deaths men na men yatin lako fo in sa jaw jaw men kata African no la in dinkra ngin to anim fana mis treatment o ka mol la kolika e muta nyamen ama betia mu meke membe ko of the dying and wounded come mol la fanya la nim baramol men kitela ni nataki be ko nyin grupo nyin yemen dante wala in a statement la safaro kon yemen sia standard ye yola in kuma kon le fujeto kon yagi be the voice of all migrants come kuma kon men ka fu men ko voice of all come migrant all be la kon nyin kon yagi be grupo nyin wala le la faro ke nyin kuma kon ko must be hard come nyin kuma kon nyanta kam moy dunia nyanta ka amoy ko enough of the differentiated coming sai but a moment of ko anyanta kanya na puru fatan fanzo la o ka multa ke fatan e buke la cool treat nyala membe ke la kilomti men be nyin ro ke kam puru kata wandi bangol kam puru se kairo sota ji nyamen e kana na nyin cool digi ku kam membe ko kola ila cloro nyin na ila banko e ila fata o nyin na carol ako we send our condolence vinana sai e belandi suno nyin sang kontong futan la entire black African community wolam niata mo fimol be la kaf dingranying ko of which commandamen we are a part of commandem karalti membe ko niata anim fanam be commandro kila on all the media and media be la ning kafol laten to join prince kafunyola pour ka jigo mbenga balanying ko la nim ka fasaro ke munna anim banan ka commandro ke for the immediate sans something this is a willing din ko kam promo na don farm action membekala kuti meng ma nyanta kala meng ay bambang pro nyin kola membeko all those responsible movement barata nyin kola comme yemen kaning something la nyin kafol thing even han jam fo bi na jigi demonstration of kala spin jang to la nyin satout jang gerna kapitalo nyin do nyin ko men keda na mollaten in dinkrado ko abekela kuleti men jamfana be maman na la bla jamala maman dala spin banko kanja jamfana be maban na kola so nimbororo ngajibe imal tangi sai the minister said Gambian Credit Union acquired 1 billion in assets coming it lemen soto oltare kanyam 1 billion asset yo so to wala Gambia la credit union no nyindi to masakunda ale ministry bunda nga yibe meme ko nun donke ko mandi cooperative la say gigi manon sisi nyaati lam let me expand it minister says Gambian credit union acquired 1 billion in asset coming e men so ni ata asset la carola billion killing nkibaro jumala safi kolamu ulematu kokati ulematu koka wala safi laftan di standard ko Bubakar o juf men satle minister di government public service administration administrative reform policy coordination and delivery atlemu minister ngi coming sante minister bunda men londite ko ay kankularo ko Gambia la credit union e mensoto wala mentata fata mira e billion killing dollars wala carola ninata asetola sante membi lori itoli kone ajibe ko nyim minister memo honorable o jufti ay nyin e diamo ke wato min na sibidlon la be la second edition o nyin ko mem ben fulanja o nyin ko mem ka men ke wati o wati ninata credit union la manager teng anim mon be volunteer la jeto ko conference meng ya organize comme minto wala moy la national association of cooperation credit union Gambia e ka commandi NACCUG wala yen commandi yen ke minto le la dingra membe ko NACCUG la officer to membe kanifin sato nyindo KMC ka continue ko conference o nyim na kule sama nan comme ida malka kaf nyoma men bita fo delegate men bita fo cheme tan saba anin saba men bota credit union ka fu tannani bota wala kono men me wol kono manager ten anin volunteer men bi fayi yedo ko la fansu ndo ko la across the country banko mo mo be kan kana puruka ka cha ko la men kuma da bage men be torndro ke kan nyin credit union industry nyinna ka continue ko Gambia banko kan ni na ta senola carola cooperatives comme total non before being extinguished by a presidential ban covering président na na jibi ka londi président mem boto je mem ko ya jame otmo cooperative be kerne mari 1996 anatna ki ban a mumo bondi gambia banko ka man soto ko rek ibindo hanol several and different jamal aning do ko ton de men ya kata pour mun na ron pour ka ka mena successively pour mun na ron man sakunda la carola men ko men warra ba ki pour na 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 the entire movement on yem pro as rimeno in a kuma ba ya ki la kato be gele pour sa murun na number amanna keno bari ngata kulati men ati cooperative yin no yin na na ga fenati atuta e keto kon ga men na kuma aman uli kota ke tama gambia banko ka musa fo nyamo ka kontina ko it is however be me atinna ko inconceivable komenina ra ko la men mang itandi ko during these traumatic in common tamidating in sangi jama man toro men so ra ko la ka men of non cooperation in cooperation la sort of baliala adin a movement on in common was born common men awuluta common which today comment ça fobila against all odds coming in cool coral men betam men man betiate ko is a key mo key player de comment cool ma kumata back in the Gambia's financial landscape comme banco mo me we kan nina za fankola carol mo kuleta kumata back yemen dante on ya gibe fanam the dallas dallas is comment coral men so da in asetola carol ko ko ya gibe di credit union men soto ninata kodola carola men ko men kabo 1992 variable men shata bag men man ka kilometer half in effect men something abitama kan nen men ai silole yele ninata ai lafaro ke kola de men ko dalaso ye men kafun kafun nyola kola men ko asetola carola men a billion, 1 billion, yola kafunyoma puru incredible in a kafola kabirisafu support invariable in 1992, kabirin 1992 kanabula bila. Kwa kontine minister Jufu nying ay membu ako cooperative, ye mensoto nina atajibi, ye mensoto mdi Gambia diyo nina atado kuala Carola, aning fanan kamolta ado kuala opportunity, job opportunity or employment opportunity ko awarra bagel. Commentator at least 12% in other Chemokon, Silatang, and Infula Molman on art, Dunia Koloko, Niajibe are cooperators in Moon, Dokula, let him be cooperators of any of the 3 million in 3 million or make a footing cooperative all Dunia Kono, mean Niajibe Chemokon, Silatang, and Fulo will be more cooperative. Tolerate. Ka continue in cooperative holding in Dinkara America. Command them. I do well certainly. Member co works opportunity. Command do co bunla. Co certainly no member ta for. Kemo kono si latang. Ani falang niagi be of the employed in Molman Jamaa men employed in kemo kono si latang. Wole obe certainly no. Ko niagi be and the 300 largest cooperative. Member ta da for keme sawa. Men get a cooperative dingra balde coming o mutual generate coming men ka kanana ka kodo kafulo nyola men tata fo e dollaro million fula wuli cheme fula coming in turnover coming men nat na ka yelo while providing ka certain droke fanan kola service holdo kola men ko infrastructure an infalan ka men society need to thrive coming wolam jamabe surle men na ke to poto men la fa kuma kanga anin fanan di amla ko ton fanan men be ko dauda kujabi ate be ji TUCCU general manager la matiti wala min tiasana la carol ten ko who presented only policy versus direction common versus discretion ko ate men bonni nan wala woti wala policy feron ning plan on men be laring o discretion o sembo nyin na carol la men ko ambi is ambi di tio ambi di streos model comme ka commande nyamen en inata la credit union la operation of Kenya la tamantrinya la ni fane ka mar nyamen comme ka governance inata nyin dinkraf elen dinkra le ka me NACCU G o board kya pasino nyen membe ko diski team ka foi ko also presented of na fiong bondi memeko on marketing wolem wa firol kenya la ni ponan manta be on la ni na ta men sembo water bake ka meni ko cus engaging como el fan bringra colon bin tanya wona ka fo men mse m sme wolen yim business la demand non de ka fo micro finance institutional then we see the lending and also nem moment fana ka faigo Dr. Paul Mendi wala mu second deputy governor ti na Gambia la Central Bank atlan deputy normal an ka fulanja nyinti ko in ka fol men bego CUS on ningin dol fana nat na ka fu nyamay ka foi MSME ol bebe business school la kunna pro kan don troke ko la le nyaton ko nyim mem bambita jeto mem ko second deputy governor ni o fanan danta woldo so this is it from standard so let's go to point ngajibe point news ba point se do brief no jeto fana se do full in text there will be in brief ni menjam fara ala halfway comme un ex Gambian dictator in contact with the OI sorry ICC ICC neometron ala mu international court of criminal or criminal court international criminal court men be Hague so ekibaro men sabe ko Gambia la dictator koto ñing santeng ñing ko ma ñing kiti bonda be ñoo moy kanne de dama yeen sa fi wala mo ala ñim bayti point la ki war tala teng membe Europe correspondent ñing ko Yaya Jame ex Gambian dictator who ruled the country with an iron fist ñing kata multi men ay Gambia mara ñing clear bala ko me ka men ne baro ñing ciow membe ko Yaya Jame sande metembo mento bari man sakunda la vita ka kitini o aning international community bantla banko mol ay atrocity aning violation of mega human right violation of mega banko ding kotan la especially ni nata na Africa fangola wala in ko nyin sama ICC sai nin ko mu sai kul paretale e kulun jibo nyin ya la kulun kartan ta ba pedel kan pruka ba padul kan pruka alang kitindo ning sabe ko be silokane ni soxita e ko nabe contact soto kanne dictito ning membe exile ka kontine ya jamme ay ko gamenol dictito men ngai Gambia marafu sanyimo an anvola with iron fist ko sande nyimo molati men anin international criminal court olam ICC ibe nyomoy kanne men fodo in relation membe denen kumen tumur jawjawol men ni bidenen akamala kama ni nada halamadi nyantoti yalla ni landa tambo me aki ani mo falla ani bana extrajudicial killing ni omo ron kala ron ka mol muta kefa ani bana ka molta ki yeman ni ka mol buti buti jawjaw membe ko gambe de on ani bantla banko dingol men blati ila jalokon ka kontine hanbi ko information me ya kafu nyoma ni nada yinkibar bunna membe ko point following report the report on mem na na fintin an dingraro mem ko ICC santeng currently pursuing when be call no kan ninata president ko toni mem ko dictator pour mon rang to stand trial pour kanalo kitio nyatlo la ko anim falan also reveal kuma kan dol bon mem ko that after coming covering ninata yibe ka song wala monti recommendation mem button na Gambia la Truth Commission on into coming by the President Adama Barrow administration on into wall recommendation of in call be not na finti o call ko it is now something it is vital of coining kumara bage puruka ji go to formally puruka nana ka futa moma membe ko ni meya tumite membe ko ate fang ole president ko doni o his representative o mol membe loring ala call kuna ni ma defense so they know say futa no nyoma ka diam of course ko of course if the suspect is available nata is yeah certain no pro na diam he could be transferred ke moti men ni bulo la raka mis nana bondi jeto abi damen ka sama ICC la din crying Nonetheless, Katanyaonya on the officials member Koyindogola then who is familiar men Ninko ya Lombagel with the matter. Ko nyagi be men bol kono all the allegations coming to Mural Bela Carola. And in Fanang Yemeita Niko that Yaya Jame who went Nintata Abemaboring Bangkok Abadame Equatorial Guinea Santang Abedame currently is yet to respond. Hanbi Amanja Aberoke in Kabriya contact. His prosecution coming at la Kitindrukuala Nina Dagibe is the only way coming at Lemusilla killing round the promona wrong means a key reconcile the Molsinana Kafnyomaka, Murunyoka, Nyaming, Niatagibe, and reunite on Lantrong, Purga Gamedon, Kisamananke, Kilmutikotakanim. Falang, not any form coming in Sajiko, Nyaunyata la Kotaki, the men of covering or white was in promona moves in quo. Isa bit no nyameng o imbeneaka pentru pentru kola meng isinana senian no nyameko kusila kota tige ya jamaka kitin lemu kola lemu reconcile si keno ko continue ko it is also disclosed ye ingitan di jeto ko fanan ko that ICC in kitila santeng ibe kol ka fundi ka nyoka ne meng ibe lalang ka nyoka membo ko evidence ol olam CDR jarol tempuru kanana coming ka sudero ke kola ni nata ni mol men to meet and so bit men nothing promon na kiti la ni do kan investigate ko na kis kis ro ke ni mol la men to meet and where warranted is nana ke warrant pro ke bolam ke kaning ke kitin de anim fanang try individuals if the state concerned is nana ke kitin de killing killing fanang ni nata coming ning kola men bikala suroti comen does not if the state concerned does not comen ning bankola concerned man nana traila court ko cannot be ako cannot or is unwilling comen willing in that at not kenola or any man pare to do so genuinely comen kola nyanta ka kalankia nyamen ko nyagi be that is exactly men fang fang ko what we are trying a little women katakam prudron ka londi wala mun to nyanginte nyin kola karola o kizndo yanda kala nyame ko ni agi be ya ya jamme comme who withdraw ate I withdrew I gambia bonni nun nyin kafo kon ne membo ko ICC da me ata fa mo ki jele men lavanta kala prosecutor ka men ko bersoda so ate fa onata ka bring blatala kol no kan o a comforta dunia mol kan anatna gambia bondi nyin kafo kon nyin international criminal court nyin to that he would be a target coming atial no ko abekala molde binate ngabalale ni nata give nyatola comme on pourka kitine o kamala bota nyin kafo kon pura atia mirabe escape la nyame addi in es epic sentencing in din crying into of it those coming covering when he assumed capitan officer in that president ning meme ko baro found it crucial any ko jele ko men ko mata baka na be tunkun na de men ya gibe so ri engage pour kanana gambia dundi ning kafo ko ko de capitame ICC covering at sita wolam adam baro di bari at said men do not all a criticism ning way banko bondi in dinkra ro bari asila de men ron pro minana bulala no kanyame ko men bi abe men gon hano nya mankana ko ni agibe international human right wala min dunya be len ka fo men be halamadon la nyanto kunna la ka fo ten in ko anim falang including amnesty men ka mol e ka nyinen dro ke pro kitila se yam fa ke ko la barra men na ni na te repenta ko la international and human right watch fanang ul be ka fo le de meidan ko it sent a strong message a killer o ki men sembo warra baake pro ma ko ro la pro mon ron for the court wala en kidila anim fanan ni na ta molla men ye man toro soto men a warra baake ka men grave international crimes mol men ye coming for the court and victims coming kidila anim mol men ye man toro soto ni na ta international crime wala karol criminal ko lete ko ni agibe UN secretary general Antonio Guterres ay comment ke mola ay tendu ay jay ko meme ko Gambia e taro men ke tan pour kana ke kafu e international criminal court ni nanim fana remains confident sahan bi be laring with Duncan yarin pour mon ron ko that the state parties coming impartial nyum karol bela meme ko minana ka continue nyum bankol pruka tenteng kabambandro ke bunna wala mu nyin court nyin kitid langi na true a constructive from membe na kala ese fin sabatin dino membe ko dialogue ko kasika kacha kola ko ko de la betia ni ata yibe ko European Union EU also wol falanje bloko sin ni ata taromen keta e teng comme dimala ke wala president adama baro pruka bunyaro ke kola ni fana ka lahido ta ko wato men na ala election wato men ay lahido men ta election wato la campaign yon na kanana ko taman ko ni agibe ko EU added that yemen la fa kuma kan kan comme ICC embodies comme la cafolte comme universal dunia be la e la tara kole ka men norms ka ko taman nya men an ko la kuma la sakoni na ta victim la karola na ta dunia be ko no crime ol men keta ka men international criminal deserve justice wala mun ko men kol men keda victim wala karola ngin criminal ko la nyanta pour ye tilong bunda soto ndi o victim wala where ever they live the bidaw dala nyanta ko soto ndi ila karol ko recently santi ne ajibe membe ko nyaton kol mu advocate akadia mu baga ahmadia nyanto la loyal mu ka fay femi fulana min personally at a phone I command roke African Union na kuma EU pour kaje ko sentence kataba ke mamman ko la ninata ya marola men by Gambia's truth reconciliation la karola wala mun Gambia TRRC ya marol men di reparation commission on na kaje ko dat ya jamme pour mun na to sa kitindi nyame o fanan dantawol do ngin kibar for the men findira a point newspaper. So let's see the next one, which is next to this. Let me see the time first. We have 1 hour, 8 minutes, so we got only 15 minutes. Oh, if much, 20 minutes to go. Because the reporter will be a manager and all the coming award Baro applaud new minister communication and digital appoint, sorry. I will appoint. So Gambia de Women command set aside NATO allied forces in the Musulman be Timbado Kola Ka Bundi Banko Ning Vice President Juf Natna Kachasoto. So Magibi let me see. Imam Jah blame high cost of Hajj package on global issue. Let me see. A brief angle out on Sina current demanding Mandika Kong Nindo among Jamfa Bake. The headline Imam Jah blames high cost of Hajj package on global issue. This one by Njai Balde. Reba Hajjalama Air Radio Sol Yeru now spin here our studio on our YouTube channel and our Facebook pages. Subscribe when you enter and just put your finger on the subscribe button to contribute your quota. It won't cost you nothing, just a support for solidarity only. We plead that from you listeners and viewers. So let's continue with the story, the brief. Imam Usman Jah, chairman international or national rather Hajj Commission NAC, has said this year's Hajj package is caused by global issue, adding that COVID-19 is one of the factors that has contributed immensely. Imam Jah was speaking recently with this reporter at his office along the Battle Hardin Highway. He said this year's Hajj has different packages, and all these packages are in the hands of the operators. Whether it is high or not, he said, depends on the service that the operators provide. He added that the National Hajj Commission shows its concern about this package, and it went further to scrutinize all packages to see what is necessary and realize that the office did a good job in that regard, he said. According to him, countries like America and Europe have a new system this year, which they did not have before. So, due to that system, many of them withdraw from going to Mecca. So, all what people are talking about, this Hajj package, are social media issues, and they spread many information that are baseless. The cost of some hotels in Saudi is even more than the whole Gambian package, he said, adding that his office is very keen to protect the rights of pilgrims and they would not allow any operator to take advantage of this pilgrim tents there. So Mario Inamu Kumakotimen Bota Usman Jaya Membuko Lemu Haj President the Kia Pasino the Gambia Bangkok and Minikata Hijola at Lebelori ining operational tema kafuni slama nyatan kod. Yvaro nying mea safi kafaiko njai balde point la kibatala imam ja ay jalairola comen kulla da de oyala ni ata pakejo me denning kom kijo ni bitale ka ko men jo ko nyum dunya la kulti wala mu kata factory ya mangi kom operator wala li asab imam ja wato men na be diam kan santen aning ni reporter men ki waro sa fin jay balde ela officer yin do be slaba ni kam batil hadin highway membera kabo Birkama Silabakan Kanaka cross Bigilo Kata Fu Kotu Kata Fu Fajara Silabani La Officer in Balto Otman report Abidiam Kang Bodin crying into a mean falling into a Ninginan sound has different package coming Kodoming and Dakafera Kuna one in total Fatala Kunia give all these package coming Kun baby in package Okono. Kono ni mo fenne ton abe jmal blo kono wolam ni operator men ka ni hiji ko tamande gambian ni saudi atem ko damen ko wat ko weda ko fo it is high or not for chikatal faman chikafana I mean dante wolam en to ko be dikrin jmal kan wolam do ko men yanda ka ga men service that the operators provide coming service o men kala ning higilali I mean danta ko be laring wala kan I mean la fa fanan ko godat di national haji ko men ka bo gambia banko kan la higi ko ten men marla la commission on ning wala itan roke la sulolal de ko men ba ko ning package o me ya fata ngin san ko do men nda ka jo higi ko kun anin fanan men tata fo ni aji be ten tenta pro kanana kaito men be den ning package o ninna ka jeko pro ka dunga kono ka jibe kende keko komo ni na ta jibe what is necessary men sina ka sula ko de pro mo na be menkela pro ito la officer nyen ka jeko ito le men je nyen kaito nyen na karola ka bria scrutinize komo nyim operator te ye do ko men ke men be den nyen ko la ko do ko min beti at le man landa ta mi ko ke ye ay tan do ko wa te cewo nyen men be ko Usman Janyin ko bankol men be ko America anin Europe ko niaji be sante wol e system kutolata ni sangol ko which they did not have before coming amongst men certain ko continue ko so kamala juto that system o system o la kan ko niaji be many of them banku jama bi je men e pota pro monaron kata meka e rob banko ke mon song man ta ninan kata meka ha ninna ateo dante ko so all what people are talking come molbe membe diam kan ni nata ko la membe ni hijola karola la package ni wala ko do men ka fira kun ko come ni aji be a social media isu come obe internet bunda lato ya come fota anim panan de spread come ko janjan ro ko kujama la membe ko information wala ko kiwarul ftan ni mol la men imantra digrin ku ka mena baseless information on your katika mendante ako ni ajibi ning kodo men ka fere ning kokona of some hotels ni ata hotel men fa dolbe Saudi Arabia Bangkok an ko wala fa kodo siata ni ata package of me Gambia de on kané ala pour kata e higola te mendante ava ka continue la faro men na wala ngala office ning is very keen sa in be loading na pour ka kata dro ka tangan dro ke mulna ni higitlal talal la njanto anim fa they would not allow it so na mu make operator pour kanana ka mantabe on o ka advantage ka ku samba ka ngoto la karo la bari ko be to la bulu ni la vita force to le men fo la be wala ke la holam ama ka mantabe on samba to la karo la ama bari kiji ku on fenati e men lafta tala sinana o tamandi ka ko to son no la frenge be kantro ke kan o kol so ni maroro e ma continue ma gibe which one to bring so ning do ngo karana I think it is a similar story let me see ko ye award men di migration report la o ngo karana from standard so let's see this one next to it wala mo baro appoint new minister let me see baro ye minister kutul tambung first story in Jamba, the farmer in Jamba. Anyway, it's a short story. Let's brief it in English and Mandinka. Now the headline, Barrow appoints new Minister of Communication and Digital Economy. State House, Banjul, 24th June 2022. The general public is hereby informed that His Excellency President Adama Barrow, in exercise of the powers conferred on him under section 71 bracket 1 and 71 bracket 3 of the Constitution of the Republic of the Gambia has appointed Mr. Usman Eba as Minister of Communication and Digital Economy effective from Friday 24th June 2022. Until his appointment, Mr. Ba served as the Chief Executive Officer of the Indian Institute of Hardware Technology, IIHT Gambia Limited. Mr. Ba has over 20 years of corporate work experience at the executive level in the telecommunications and fintech industries. He served in managerial and executive positions and become division executive leader of Heartland Payment System, managing director of Pure Energies, and vice president of Bank of America Small Businesses. Mr. Ba holds a BS in Information Technology from the University of Phoenix in 2004, and MSc in Systems and Networking Management and MPA in Business Administration from the Golden Gate University of California. It ends there. Coming in the biography, I do go get Lalmento, the newly appointed minister and the newly ministerial member for communication and digital economy. Mr. Ba Adam Barrow Tomong Karotil Mwan in Nanola in Jumatamila Aladukua Kumasi Walnala. Kumakong Bata State House Le Karotil Mwan in Nanon Bay Menkontenka Gambia Dingle Bay Kalam Dandiko Membeko President Adam Barrow and President Banying Sembo Membe Denning Akangola Ninata na Bankola Mara Kitabo Dingrami Kahuji Taurola Nin Killing. Adandaola killing the bracket of Kono and in Taurol and in killing Adandaola Sava Ko Pro Nabangola Maralikita by some moment the ally. I knew Kyoto Momembeko Usman Eba in Kaki Minister Palasukuto in the Kamena Chokinolo and in digital information digital economy all in Bulmakalam Fionka Tamandinam and Dunia Kono Sai K kabo lunjuma la wala in juma tamila karoti le muang anin nano ka kontine misabanyen komen kabrin kanala tombondronyina ay doko ke dingrado ka mena nyaton ko la mo chief executive officer la mati indianola company me ka fuje ko hardwire technology IIT HT Gambia Bangkok ang ka mena ay doko ko la misaba men men tata fo sanyi muang amu corporate work le doko la la mati corporate work experience in na karola in doko men mol ni mol ka tala nyote ma wo ay ham hamo so doto bakile ni fonang ni na ta nyaton ko ala ko ta tinko ne to dame mbe ko technology telecommunication wala ni commandre fong la ten ani choko nyolo la internet la karola ka men ko fintech industry o dingrang into a nyaton ko bala so do dingra fonan ko ni aji bi anadna do ko ke ko mon dingra re ga manager ya wala men ka to bororo ke ko la jeto anim fana executive position wala nyaton ko la karola jeto o dingra o fanan so to jeto damen anadna ki fanan division executive leader ti ko men ma fa la membe ko ka fuje nyaton ko ala ni na ta ka fo hard land payment system on in Karola. I not on Kayako Fananto and managing or Kaka managing director, the capital Mintoko, a Malafong Meng, a senior instead of Pure Energy, and in Fanang, a vice president in at a Banco, make a American small businesses, Banco Tomol that Tarto Fanan. Ko continue, Mr. Ba, and I Londo Mensoto. Member ko BS information on in BS information on in technology kabo university into member ko Phoenix 2004 and infanang MSc in other system on in Karola network management on in Karola and infanang MBA in other business administration on Karola kabo into Golden Gate University into California so mari ona in mukibaro min jama jama itul nim point man ko insa do kibar funa ko tan tombong point fana ka je ko pro e so fana sambale differently from standard so wala baraka anal bali ma la gala mo ya ready spend banko council sato kon bi kadotili mo an ani worawula la june 2022 ni sangkon